69 Boss 429 in Wimbledon White. Try and get a lot of detail.
This is a 1974.
Infamous magnesium valve covers.
And
'69, they still had the standard Ford shifter, all the performance cars. They didn't go to Hurst shifters until 70. So Boss 302s and Boss 429s still rocking a Ford shifter. The original build sheets on it. Foulger Ford, it's a local car. Here's the Marti. Huge smog pumps on these things, huh?
When they did the five-hour-old car vet seminar, Panteras were what they talked about. They said Pantera is in the buy mode. You've got great Italian styling, okay, bodywork by feel, but you've got all the reliability of the American drivetrain. 351 Cleveland, 4 barrel, basically a 4-inch power of the thing. Tell you what, the way you want to drive by it.
Interesting, they didn't take this apart when they painted it, so it's overspray all in through here. That's unusual. And the Boss 429s did have these larger Magnum 500 caps, the deep ones, versus the short ones.